Hello, this is Mojave Green, and I'm on top of Delilah's swan song. On today's video, I'm going to show you how to build a microchip factory. Let's get to it. Okay, the first thing we want to do, build a microchip factory, is to get a plot. We want to do one here at Nopileos Fortune 6. And we're going to do a 6 by. And we're going to use a defense plant as a center, administration center. That way we can also claim this sector. This sector is unclaimed. First thing we're going to do is administration center, like I said. I'd like to put it slightly to the left. Okay, and we'll put 4 cross L1s. Dock and then a 3 dock E. Okay, off this side here, four cross L1s. Energy cells. We've got this side here. Wafers. Next, we're going to add in microchip. And do cross the one until we get past container and solid. To it. All I'm going to do is confirm the module changes, accept the estimate, and assign and hire a builder. All there is to it. Okay, that's all it is to build a microchip factory. If you got anything out of this video or you enjoyed it, please click the like. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.